be awake. Oh no, we're not doing this again. Get up.
What?
You're not faking sick today. You're actually going to school. So get up.
I know I'm going to school, Dad. Just give me a minute.
No, get up. Chef Bibi's already in the car waiting on you.
Well, do I have time to eat breakfast?
No, you're gonna starve today, Mister. I'm so sick. Come on.
No, Dad.
Come on.
I'm gonna be so late. Chef Bibi.
I like milk and cookies. Milk and cookies.
What are you listening to, Chef Bibi?
Oh, nothing. I'm turning off. Hurry up and get in. You're almost late.
Can you take me by McDonald's to get something to eat?
No, I'm not taking you to any restaurant. You're almost late. What part of that do you not understand?
Aw, I'm gonna be starving.
Well, starve.
Aw.
Oh, boy, we have a test today. Yippee. No, I'm getting a little moist.
What? A test? Joseph, you didn't tell me there was a test today.
Dude, I didn't even know either. Oh, I didn't even study. I'm totally gonna fail.
I'm gonna fail too. Toad, did you know there's a test today? Hey, where's Toad?
Dude, I don't know.
School's fun, don't worry. Come on, Paulina, you're making me late. Oh, come on, Paulina. You don't have to be shy, it's just school. Come on, please, get up. Do it for me. Aw, thank you.
Hey, Toad, is that your sister?
Oh, yeah, man. She's from, like, Brooklyn, you know? Brooklyn.
Oh, well, she's pretty. Hey, Junior, have you seen Toad's sister?
Oh, cool. I didn't know Toad had a sister. You're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Back up, sweet cheeks.
Oh, whoa! You sound sexy. Yeah,
thanks, I don't get that a lot.
Oh, well, you're really, really pretty.
Hey, back up, Junior, okay? Oh, she's mine. I don't want anybody hitting on her. I'm the only one that can hit on her. Ain't that right, baby?
I guess so, yeah.
But that's your sister, Toad.
Then don't worry about it. Shh, don't tell anybody.
Okay. Oh, I really, really like her.
Ding dong! All right, Crass, today we have something big! All right, Crass, today you have a big, big, B-I-D, big test today. It's so big, I don't think you can even finish it. It's a whole 4 questions. I don't think you can finish it. It's so big!
Is it really big?
It's very big.
Well, is it massive?
It's ginormous! It's Godzilla huge!
You can have me!
Oh, you gross! Okay, any more question about a big test?
Yeah, I have a question. Why are we taking a test? We haven't learned anything!
Oh, Crass, do you hear something? It's a faint little noise. And I know it's not Junior, because he missed Cupcake Day. So who comes on Big Test Day, but doesn't show up on Cupcake Day? So I know he's not here. I know he wouldn't be here.
It is me, teacher. It's me, Junior.
Ah, Junior, that is you. You didn't know you failed? You missed Cupcake Day, so you failed. Get out, go.
Failed? No, I can't fail summer school. If I fail, my dad will absolutely murder me. Is there any way that I cannot fail?
Is there a way for you not to fail the class? Well, you could mow my lawn. No, I have my kids. You could make my wife a family dinner. I got it! You have to get 100A on this big test for you to not fail the whole class. Okay? 100A, that means all 4 questions have to be right.
What? 100A on this test that I haven't studied for? Oh man, I'm totally gonna fail it. Are you sure there's no other way?
Oh, you kill my grandfather. Damn it. Junior, yes, there's another way you can pass the course. You have to kill the fry. If you kill the fry, you get A for the whole class. Okay, so who wants to pass out the test today?
No, me, I do. I'm so ready.
Anybody else? Anybody else in the whole class? How about you? No arms, you do it.
Me? But I don't have any arms.
Right, you have no arms. So, let's see, anybody else? Sasira, you do it.
¿Qué?
Ah, you stupid Mexican. Pass out the test. I don't know how clear I could be. L, pass out the test. Oh, come here now. Come here, Sazera. Come get the test. Come here. Come on, Sazera. Come get the test. What are you doing? Pass it out. You know, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, nueve, ocho, one, two, three, four. Do it.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. New boy.
Oh, damn, dude. I don't know any of this. I'm gonna fail. And if I fail, my mom's gonna kill me, dude. Oh, I gotta get out of this somehow. Oh, teacher! Teacher! Can I use the bathroom? I gotta piss, dude!
Yes, but hurry!
Oh, thanks, dude! How am I supposed to take this? I don't have any arms!
Oh, man. Hey, Paulina, I'm gonna need you to use your Brooklyn street smarts, okay? Because I really need to pass this test.
yeah, sure, whatever.
Oh, I shouldn't have been up all night playing Xbox. Jeez. Bring him to me. Ho, 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 I already know all this.
Oh, do that, quit playing.
Oh, man. I gotta pass this test not to fail the class. Oh, my God.
Sazera, why are you throwing a test? You
down! Oh, man, I have to pass this test. Oh, man, is anyone I can cheat off of?
All right, does everyone have a test?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, it looks like everyone has a test. Even the ground has a test because Sazera had to throw them on the ground. So, you all have 5 minutes to do the test, and when you're done, turn them in up here on the desk. Okay? Your time starts now. Go!
Get it, Paulina! Get those answers! Do it!
I'm the best at what I do, sweet cheeks.
Oh, I know! Do it!
Toad! Hey, can I cheat off your test?
No! Hell no! I already got a cheater! Find your own!
Hey, Paulina, can I please cheat off the test?
Back off! We're making history here, kid.
Yeah, you heard her!
Hey, Joseph, can I cheat off your test?
Dude, I don't even know these answers! I'm gonna see if I can find them online or something.
Okay. Oh, man. I really need help on this test.
I don't know the answers to this test. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to use Google. One plus one, plus two plus three, plus two plus three, plus four plus five.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything. I'm not cheating or anything or nothing like that.
So why do you have your phone?
See, my mom, she was sending me pics. I think it was new pics that was supposed to go to my dad. That's what's happening.
Well, I'll take your phone until the end of class.
No, please, come on. I'm not gonna pass this test now.
Joseph just got his phone taken. Oh, so he can't help me with the test either. Oh, man. Oh, I need someone to help me on this test. Oh.
Hey, Cecilia.
Can I cheat off your test? Please, I really need help on this test. Okay. Who else can I cheat off of? Oh, I know.
And done.
Hey, Cody, can I copy the answers off your test?
No, it would be cheating. Cheater.
No, I just really need to pass. I need to copy him.
No,
I need to copy him.
Junior, what are you doing?
I was trying to copy the answers off his test.
Principal Steinbeck's office, now!
Wait.
Now!
Okay.
Go!
I'm sorry, Cody. I don't want to see the principal. He's so mean. Mr. Steinbeck?
Yes, what is it?
I got sent to your office.
For what?
I got caught cheating on a test.
Excellent!
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm calling your father!
Oh, no, Mr. Steinbeck!
I love watching Charlie in the morning. Oh, I don't have to deal with Junior or Chef Pee-Pee. It's just me and Charlie.
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Ah! Who's calling right now? Charlie just came on! Ah! Hello!
Hello? This is Principal Steinbeck calling about your son, Junior.
You're calling about my son? What did he do this time?
We caught your son trying to cheat on an exam today.
Oh, that cheater! Oh, I'm gonna beat his ass!
Well, wait a minute, sir. I'm gonna need you to come to the school so we can talk about Junior's disciplinary action.
I gotta leave the house? Oh, I'll get Chef Pee-Pee to bring me. Oh, Chef Pee-Pee!
What did my dad say?
Oh, he said he wanted to beat your ass, but I have something else planned.
What? I'm sorry, Dad.
Shut up! You done f***ed up now!
Aww.
Hello, Principal Steinbeck.
Thank you for coming to the school so we can talk about Junior's disciplinary action. I got you.
You're welcome, I guess. I was watching Charlie, but what kind of disciplinary actions do you have for my son?
Oh, it's up to me? Well, we can stab him, or we can choke him, or we can give him 1,000 community service days, because he is a turtle, it'll take him forever. Oh, I have the perfect idea.
Oh, dude, I need to do something to stop this test. Oh, yeah, dude.
Teacher, where do I put my test?
Right here on the table!
Oh, okay. Oh, no! Oh, did I win something?
Trash! It's a fire alarm! There must be a fire! Everyone get in the corner and panic! Don't worry, class! We all done together!
Excuse me,
weirdo!
No need to panic! I'm the Brooklyn firefighter, and I'm here to help! What are you people doing in here? There's a f***ing fire! I mean, like, not immediately, but, like, goddamn, it's around, you know? Get out of the corner, what are you doing? Come on, let's go! Wake up, jackass, there's a fire in here, what are you doing?
Oh, dude, I'm a fun moment, girl.
No, come on, I'm busting you out of here, dumbass.
Calm down, Crass, calm down! Yo, I got you, I've never been outside before! Oh, the fireman coming!
Calm down, everybody, just calm down, alright? Some asshole pulled a fire alarm, so now, everybody just go home for today, alright? That'd be the best.
Can I go home too?
Yes, you too. Just everybody
yes!
just
I
go home.
I gotta tell
home.
My wife I'm alright. I almost died today in the fire.
Yeah, not really, but